First off, I am not a rapper. Second off, we are not the same. Third thing, all you bitch niggas on the internet, you should be ashamed. Closet full of Alexander Wayne. Louis loafers, you can say I changed. Louis jacket just to block the rain, eating lobster bits with some champagne. R.I.P. the bankroll. Shit, all day been chasing bankrolls. I ain't even changed, I'm in the same clothes. Young wild nigga, these hoes can't expose. Young wild nigga that came in on fleek. Gotta get this little bitch out my sheets. Uber outside, I see you next week. Uber XL, you know a nigga cheap. My main goal when I drop lyric, bro, to be real, was just get a fan some music. You know what I'm saying? I stayed in the studio. I got over 300 songs just waiting to just drop. You know what I'm saying? And as an artist, I know the artists feel me. They can relate to this. When you got so many records in your playlist and that you know that's going to hit, and you can't put them out, you know what I'm saying? You itching just to drop something, you know what I'm saying? So Lyric Ave was just like, here y'all go, you know what I'm saying? Y'all been waiting for it, so I'm gonna give y'all this present right here. That was the warm up, though. That was like the appetizer, you know, when you go to Red Lobster and get the biscuits and you got and grab a little salad. That was that salad. I'm saying the street I lived on when we moved out here to Cali, it was called Lyric Ave. You know what I'm saying? Lyric Ave is really a current event, you know what I'm saying? I put a 6-piece together based off what the hell we was doing in these 5 months on Lyric Ave, you know what I'm saying? So it was easy really to create that, you know what I'm saying? I had my mind set on this Lyric Ave, so that's how I draw that shit.
Fuck is up, fuck is up, fuck is up, fuck is up. Swear to God, it ain't nothing no pipe up. Swear to God,
fuck is up, like, you know what I'm saying? Fuck is up, we in this motherfucker, you feel me? Fuck is up, it's the party, you feel me? You walk in, everybody turn, you know what I'm saying? Just fuck is up. Like, we get drunk, we smoking, we having a good time, we got females, they in the jacuzzi, half naked, we going crazy. Fuck is up.
Pull up, hop in, you know how it goes down.
Yeah, yeah.
And you know what's popping when I touch down in your town.
Touchdown, man, you know, every chick wanna get flew in. You know what I'm saying? It's 2016, you can't even text a chick without her saying, you fly me in, you feel me? So, Touchdown, one of them records was just like, I had to do one for the females. You know what I'm saying? If you know me, I do it for the ladies too as well. So, but this project, I was going for straight like club. They're not too much club. I wanted to balance it out, but I had to throw one in there for the females. So Touchdown was that one. Ice Cream was originally like the second, after I dropped 5 minutes of single with Chains, Ice Cream was gonna be the follow up. You know what I'm saying? But you know, we let 5 minutes do what it do, and we dropped Lyric just with no singles. You know what I'm saying? We didn't pick a single off of Lyric, we just dropped it as a project because we was gonna follow up with Ice Cream. But Ice Cream might fuck the streets up. You know what I'm saying? Nardin B and Zaytoven on one beat, and it's a city that's back home. That's the home team, so that's automatic wins. Free Money with Jimmy. It's a strip club joint. And it's crazy, Free Money. Back to Genius, you know what I'm saying? He work out a studio in the Valley. And I be going there time to time just to catch a vibe and shit. And Jimmy had hit my phone. And that's how that record came about. It was on some random ass shit. Jimmy was like, well, yeah, I said, in the studio, pull up. Jimmy pulled up. We put up the beat, music major on the production about as well. And we just created that Free Money shit so easy, you know what I'm saying? I was listening to that motherfucker like, this shit actually jamming, and it might make project.
How you hate when you hurting?
Lurking.
Hungry and lurking. Hungry and lurking.
And lurking probably the one I had to throw in there. Because, you know what I'm saying, it describes me at the moment. Hungry and lurking, you know what I'm saying? I feel like I'm still slept on in this game. And I've been producing the most hits out of all these motherfuckers. You know what I'm saying? Salute to ARR just grinding, but a lot of motherfuckers ain't seeing K Camp. And that's just for the record. You know what I'm saying? A lot of niggas ain't seeing K Camp. And Hungry and Lurking is just one of those statements where I'm just like, I'm still out here hungry and lurking. You feel me? No matter the gold records, the platinum records, the number ones, you know what I'm saying? I'm still out here hungry and lurking. I'm going to get what I deserve. I'm going to get what's mine. Believe that. Hey, man, this is K Camp. You watching Revolt TV, man. 427 Music. Slums in this bitch, man. Shout out to everybody who grabbed that Lyric Ave, Apple Music, Spotify, Spinrilla. It don't fucking matter. That shit is everywhere, man. Salute to Revolt for rocking with me. King Sloan. Turn up.